I don't know if you want to look, but at the moment I'm dropping wet into wet in the creases of my bag. So I've painted a colour, it's still damp, and I'm dropping in a sort of grey, mauvey blue. And it's just fusing in places. And we're not going to take it over the whole lot, but just in places, little bits of it. It seems to look all right.
That's rather good, actually, yes. Yeah.
So I'm using a slightly smaller brush, and I'm just fusing in a bit of colour. I'm also going to be more careful with my colour mixing, I think, because the bag, you know, the tones on the bag are very close together. You know, they're not in play, you know, like on the inside of the bag, the tones yeah. are very close. But I just think it makes it more interesting if you do fuse in another bit of colour, it just makes it more interesting. Do you all understand what I'm saying? Is there anybody that doesn't understand? Please unmute yourself and say.
No, very clear, Sue.
Good.
No, really, really.
I hope I'm not using my teacher's voice.
Oh, no.
How did you make the mauvey, bluey colour?
Oh, well, it looks like this. Hold on. You see that colour there?
Yeah, yeah.
It's a bit of, look how filthy my palette is, but I love all these colours. It's a little bit of ultramarine, a little bit of alizarin, and a little bit of Prussian blue.
Okay, sounds
good. And quite a lot of water. It's very pale because I don't want it jumping out.
Yeah. Okay, thank you.
Okay.
Hmm.